Don't say that. I'm here. Suze. Fucking hell. I'm losing my mind. Now fucking what? Jesus, the fucking chopper, man.
Aye, I saw it. Did you get to the lifeboats?
Aye, they're busted. Fucking Kadal. Mechanisms are completely fucked, cheap bastards.
Denny, flat McCleary. Just listen, here's what I need you to do. I need you to get to the radio room and call the support ship.
It's fucked, man. The fucking crane fell on it. Hello? Hello? Shit. Hey.
It's Brody.
I know who it is, you daft prick.
Listen, that's the generator's failing. If they cut out, we'll be on emergency batteries so the radios won't work.
You're not listening. The radio room is gone.
Christ, man, there's other radios but only one set of Jennies. If they fail, you're going to need to head down there and manually restart them.
I'm not going down there again, fucking Gibble.
Kaz, if the Lecky cuts out, you won't have a choice.
You go and do it.
No, Kaz, I'm busy. You need to get to the Jennies and stop them from shorting. Got it?
Aye. Jennies, right. Brody. Shite! Christ, no wonder Rennick was raging. Anyone in here? McCleary here.
Christ, Cass. He's here. He's in the wall.
Oh, easy. What are you on about? Who's here?
Under the admin module. He's... haunting us. He's coming back. He's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me.
Fuck.
the shipping forecast for 0630 on Tuesday, December the 23rd.
What the fuck happened in here? Hello? What? Ah, no way through. Jesus fucking Christ! Joking me. Here I fucking go. Bruce! It's Kaz, where are you?
Lost O'Connor! You hurt his leg!
Bruce, tell me where you are! Bruce, can you hear me? Jesus Christ! Shite!
Hold on. That's gas. There must be a valve somewhere.
Leary!
Finlay! Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed. He's fucking vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anyone else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
The generators, aye. That's where I was headed.
But the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no. There's not got any hold for long.
The beer is taking a lot of damage, the infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens.
Aye, a beauty. At least that works. Better tell Finlay. Can he get this one open? No chance. Oh, shit. Oh, aye, worked like a charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, where you go then?
There's two jobs here, McCleary. The Jennies and the fault. You deal with the Jennies and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Well, I'm no fucking going down there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow fucking got on with it.
Aye, where you go then?
That must be it. A wee hut over on the other side. No farm now. Fuck. Oh dear. Jesus.
Shite!
Finlay?
Kaz? No, it's Brody. I thought it was Finlay with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finlay was here, but we get separated. You all right?
Aye. The rig is new, though. We're starting to sink.
Are you kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension when she's in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kaz. Somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be used to praying.
Yeah, you're no wrong there.
I'm no wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig. And we need that right now. So let's do this, aye?
What do I need today?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy. There's a direct route down from engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Kaz. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
Thank you.
Don't look down, don't look down. See. Don't fucking break now. Counterweights are fucking gold. thank Christ. Here it is. Nah, that's no it, you nutty. Okay, back to the winch controls. Fucking understatement.
I've done the first cable. You need to do the same in leg B through the pontoon.
Right.
See you on the other side, Kaz.
Hope so, pal. Fucking hope so. Zelda. Jesus.
Hello?
Christ, creepy as fuck down here.
Hey!
Fuck.
She's home, baby. I'm gonna find her.
Thank you.
poor guy. I don't want to go in there. Fuck. Shite, that was close. Fucking more draining. He's done the other one. Fucking oil! Fucking thing's locked.
Hello? O'Connor? Is that you?
Go away!
Oh, Christ. Oh, man.
Mary.
Oh, man, what happened to you?
Can you go and fetch Mary?
You can hear me, can you? You understand me? Fucking Jesus. I'm sorry. I can't help you. I'm sorry. Get out of here. Okay, there it is. Get this fucking over with. Stone this cold. Jesus.
out of this fucking place. I need to get him. Thank Christ. I better check on Roy. Roy, fuck's sake.
Oh, gosh, mate, thank the Lord. I've been worried sick.
I'm sorry, pal. I've been out of the shop since I last seen you. Cunt tried to go away at us, but, well, didn't he work out well for him or the bird?
Bloody hell, Cass. Is anyone alive?
Aye, I saw Finlay. We had to get the Jennies on, and Brody as well, helping with the tension legs. Do you know what? I'm a fucking rig expert now.
Told you to take no time. I'm glad you've not been alone out there. Those two are all right.
I saw O'Connor. He's one of the things, but I thought... Fuck, I don't know what I thought, but whatever it is folk are being turned into, there's something of them still in there. What's going on? Roy?
It's all right. It's just me being clumsy. Once I get my shot, I'll be right, that's right.
Do you need me to come and get you?
Oh, no, I can do it. You saw this rig out? I know where to get us home. See you, girls. All right?
Hi.
You're a good lad, Kaz. That's why Suze loves you. She does, you know. She really loves you. Cass?
Aye. Sorry, I have to go, Roy. Will you make it to the cabins all right?
Yeah, I'm on the way now. You, be on yours. I'm praying for you, mate. Remember, Jesus loves you, Cass. Everyone else thinks you're a god
now. All right, pal. Afters. Dripping and everything. One spark. Fuck.
Whatever you have to do, I don't care.
Suze. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is happening to me? Brody! Brody! Fucking hell, how you doing?
Better than you by the looks of it. Did you see any others?
You mean anyone alive? Well, I spoke to Roy. He's no doing great without his insulin. And I've no idea where Finlay is now.
I spoke to her a few minutes ago. She's stuck until she gets past Rennick. Or what used to be Rennick.
Feels like everybody's deed or worse. I don't know about your side of the pontoons, but where I was, the oil tanks are burst, and I think there's a gas leak. I mean, I'm looking for a fucking bright side here.
Well, let's cross that bridge when we come to it, all right? Right now, we have to deal with the stack.
That noise! Aye,
Okay. All right, the stack. I'm kind of thinking the flare shouldn't be looking like that.
No. The main feed's ruptured. It's burning out. It could get worse. And if it does, it could spread to the derrick and cause an explosion.
Right, so we're fucked. Again.
Not if we switch the flare onto the auxiliary gas pipe. If you go over to the processing quad, I can...
What? Have you seen it out there? Oh, aye, it's quite nice in here, you know. Maybe we should swap.
You can't work the controls, Kaz. Otherwise, I, of course, I'd go myself.
Christ. All right, all right. What am I doing?
You need to get there and find the diverter valve, main to the auxiliary. It's on the middle floor, flare side. I'll ignite the stack from here.
Right.
If I can't do it, then you'll need this. Jesus. I'll be on the tannoy if you need any help. Good luck, Kaz.
Great.
Drinks, McCleary. Pathetic.
and I always forget about it.
This looks like it.
Kaz, I can see the feet switching here. Glad you're all right. I've started the igniter. Give it a sec. Can I see anything?
Of course you can't, because I know that. Fucking lucky.
No, it's not working. The gas is poured back toward the rig. I'm sorry, Kaz. I need you to do it manually. It's too dangerous to leave it. You'll have to head out onto the stack and use the relighter again.
Fuck.
Did you hear me, Kaz? Wave or something so I know you're receiving.
Prick.
Understood. Godspeed.
Jesus, you're fucking joking me!
Give us peace, Suze.
Oh, I'm sorry, love. I'm not being difficult. I'm just trying to pick up the pieces of your mess.
Hey, wouldn't he let it go? Okay? He's carried a fucking torch for you since school. He's always hated me for being the bigger man and for having you and those beautiful fucking wings.
Oh, no. Bigger man! You are shitting me, McCready! You're the bigger man! Do you think your daughter's got more brains and bigger balls than you have? What about the kids? The flat's in your name, you go to Berlin and they just take it away!
Listen, Suze, come on!
No, no, you shut it, McCready! You sit your arse down and you just listen to me!
How could we not just talk about this?
Because I am smarter than you, that's why! And I will not let you drag those girls down. You sort this! Whatever you have to do, I don't care. You sort this or I'm going to leave you. You understand?
Suze, look, I'm really sorry.
Kaz, just enough. Okay, just get out of my sight. Try not to put anyone else in hospital the day, yeah? That might make a nice change for you.